Continue with the experiment. We're getting good results so far. As for you, Professor Green, I'm sure you won't forget that I have your daughter. Don't even think of going against my orders.
Got it, Green. The device is infecting the atmosphere, just like we planned. I think it's time for us to get a bite to eat. Fluffy can keep an eye on the place. Cyanide's diary, entry number 25. I used the four aces practices to implement the Queen of Hearts plan. The formula turned out to be unstable, so a few individuals haven't retained the look of monsters. Fortunately, blackmail can go a long way. Now that we have Professor Green working for us, things are looking much better. You shouldn't have poked your nose where it didn't belong. Only a few people know me by my second name, Dr. Ripper.
Wake up, Detector.
To stop this madness. Dr. Cyanide, led by the Queen of Hearts, wants to turn everyone into animals. I would never have agreed to this if the Queen of Hearts didn't have my daughter, Felicia. Please, save her. The Queen is set up in an abandoned prison on an island. Go out into the street and you'll see her. This might come in handy. Now go. I will keep an eye on Cyanide.
Thank you.